Let me begin by expressing our deepest sympathies and most heartfelt prayers for the victims of the train derailment in Washington state. We are closely monitoring the situation and coordinating with local authorities. It is all the more reason why we must start immediately fixing the infrastructure of the United States.